we've got to be appreciative for the things that we do have. Don't focus on the things that you don't have. And if it's something that you really want, then you got to go work your butt off to get it. There's no ways around it. And, you know, I always try to tell people, too, no matter how bad your situation may be in life, because we're going to go through some adversity, whether if you're 5 years old or you're 65 years old. You're going to face some type of adversity in your life. How you handle it ultimately defines you and your character. No matter how bad your situation may be, someone always has it worse. No matter how bad it may be, remember that. I always try to tell people, you can feel like it's the end of the world. It's really not the end of the world. There's always someone that has it, believe me, a lot worse than you do. So be appreciative for what you do have in life. And there's one definition that I live by that was embedded in my head when I was at Rutgers that our coach would say every day. It's the definition of success. I'm going to tell this to you guys. It's the peace of mind you get knowing you did everything you could to be the best you can be. I say it one more time. It's the peace of mind you get knowing you did everything you could to be the best you can be. Whether it feels on the football field, whether it feels on doing your math homework, or feels helping your mom, I don't know, you get. If you know you gave it your all at whatever that was, you should lay your head down on that pillow at night and sleep at ease knowing you gave it your all and your own definition of success. And that's how I live my life each and every day, whether it's speaking, whether it's going to therapy, whether it's hanging out with my friends. I try to be the best version of me each and every day. And honestly, I just say I go to bed with a smile on my face. I don't complain about things in my life because I know how fortunate I am to be where I am. And I hope each and every day you guys will go out there and be the best that you guys can be.